Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He created the universe, one of the characteristics that every single human being shares, it is that we are going to be continuously sinning. And in order to remedy this problem of sinning, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has allowed us to make tawbah for as long as we live in this dunya. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he tells us that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept the tawbah of a person until his final moments. And when we look at humanity, their tawbah is going to be accepted unless the sun rises from the west. My brothers and sisters, it is time for us to return back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and make tawbah. We know that tawbah, it is the returning back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when you have turned away from Him and started committing sins, going against His commandments. You have to quickly make tawbah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He tells us, وَتُوبُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا أَيُّهَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. Return back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, O believers, all of you collectively, so that you can be from those that are successful. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he told us that Allah extends His hands during the day to forgive those that committed sins during the night, and does the same during the night to forgive those that committed sins during the day. We know the amount of sins that are between us and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and it is time that we return back to Him and make tawbah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those that their tawbah is accepted, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those that continue to make tawbah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.